Isopropyl alcohol is a toxic solvent made from fossil fuels. Shaking toxic chemicals and salt is not the best way to clean anything. The environmental cost is too high,